All right. Right here. Why did you put this on my timeline today, Twitter? Because she said my name? This shit had zero likes, zero retweets recommended for you on my timeline. Elon, what you got going on, gang? Like, right in my timeline. Who the fuck is this? Mark talking shit? I don't give a fuck about what Mark talking about. He's trash at everything, my nigga. Tell him to go start dribbling a fucking basketball or something. Nigga's whack. I don't give a fuck. Listen. I don't know what she's seen. I don't know what she heard. I don't know what video she probably watched. A cut video. I don't know. But I didn't even care to understand why she said this shit. You feel me? I don't care why she said this shit. I said shut the fuck up. I was gonna add a bitch under it, but like I ain't even gonna do that, bro. I don't need that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even gonna do it. Oh, I gotta explain my day yesterday too. Oh my god, yeah. Listen. So I'm like, okay, why would she even say this? Let me look up the definition of incel right quick. Let me look up the definition of incel. A member of an online my fault. Let me unmute though. I didn't know. Of an online community of young men who consider themselves unable to attract women sexually, typically associated with the views that are hostile towards women and men. Basically, it's a motherfucker that can't get no hoes and hates women because they can't get no hoes. And has like a loser life or... My nigga, I don't know if you know who I am, my baby, shorty. I don't know if you know who the fuck I am, bitch. But, you're confused, shorty. You think...
Sin City wasn't made for ya. Angels like ya. Sin City wasn't made for ya. Angels like ya. Oh, you know it. Oh, you know it. Oh, you know it.
Let's be real though. I don't even got an ult on you hoes. That's my ult. That's my ult. My ult is when I throw on the Sin City, the theme song music in the background, I just go crazy, right? I don't even got an ult for you hoes. You bitches is easy. Listen. If this is what an incel is, I don't even know how that can apply to me. There has never been like a situation, a moment in my life where like, I'm not trying to brag. It's just reality. I'm sorry. Like, I know some people go through this, but it's not a brag. It's not a flex or nothing. I'm just a normal nigga. But there was never a period where I needed help getting bitches, bro. That was never a thing in my life. That was never like a thing, bro. Like, I never had a problem with that. I have a girl. I got my own house, my car. Like, what is that? What does incel have to, like, how does that apply to me? And my niggas, I don't get that, right? So I didn't get it. I didn't understand it. But then I understood it. I understood it, though. Once I seen this tweet, I understood. I wanted to do a little bit of research on Shorty. All I did was click her profile, and it was the second tweet on the profile. You know what I'm saying? I just met someone who was an Aquarius Sun, Taurus Moon, and a Leo Rising. Call the police. Told me everything I needed to know. You're not real. You do not exist in the real life. You are a Twitter bitch. You don't like when I turn my phone off and exist in the real world drive, you know, when I'm out and about, you just don't exist. You're not a human. Like, you're not real, my nigga. You just exist on the internet. Because I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. So I said, never mind. This explains everything I need to know. Everything I needed to know. That's it. You proven my point. Yo, what the hell are you talking about? Where do y'all be getting these memes from? I gotta start saving these. Yo, Heatles. Heatles, bro. You going crazy with the gift this today. Yo, astrology got our black queens in a fuck up in a fucking blender, chat. We have to save them. We gotta save them, bro. They got our queens in a fucking blender.